Laughing at myself. Oh, Lord. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel, Makeup with Time with Julia. Today, I just want to, you know, put some makeup on. I'm just going to see what I can do. As usual, I have some sort of stuff in mind, but I'll just see how it goes. So you can see, already primed my eyes, I've done the base, so just gonna go ahead and just start putting my eyeshadow on. So just gonna try this palette, no name on it. This is the palette. I had it for a long time. I'm just gonna try and work with these two shades. I hope you can see this one here and this very one here. Let's get started. I hope you guys are doing well. So just gonna go with this very one here. Let's see how it goes. My mirror is a bit distant today, so looks like I have choice. By the way, this blending brush I'm using, I got it from Amazon yesterday. It arrived today on Prime. £2.49. So it's actually called Lydia. So I've not tried it before. Just gonna try it now. Like, well, yeah. Let's see how it goes. Okay, guys, if you are new to my channel, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please just subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. Just join Julia's family. Anyone that subscribed to my channel so far, just want to thank you. Anyone that has commented on my video, especially my first video, just want to say thank you, guys. I really appreciate you for your support, for your encouragement as well. Thank you so much. So I'm just gonna go in with this now. Just, you know, kind of use the other side of the brush. This little sticker, because I've already done my whole face, I just don't want product to go on it, because sometimes all this product you can't trust them fully. So that's why I just put it there, here and there, just to protect my eyes. So let's see how it goes now. I like to use my hand mirror a lot so I can actually see what I'm working with. I hope I'm not blocking the camera right now, because I have a habit of doing so, which I don't really want. Ooh, hello. Okay, the blend is actually coming out nice. I'm just gonna use this Maybelline eyeliner. Not only you can use this brush to apply anything, you can also use it to kind of blend it together. Okay, to blend that even further more, I'm gonna use the other one from Lydia. So I'm just gonna do the other side. All right, just gonna go back in with this one here. The Lydia, I know my camera stopped recording. No! Wow, unbelievable. You guys has made a big part. When I mean a big part, I'm gutted. I'm sure you gutted for me too. Got it. So I have done my lashes, first lashes off camera. I'm just gonna quickly pull my hair together and I will get back to you in 5. I'm still gutted. I don't cry.
5 minutes later.
Hey guys, this is the final look of today, and for some reason my camera just stopped recording. I have actually lost a big part of the video. It was basically how when I was doing the bottom lashes. So I was gonna do my first lashes off camera, which I did. So yeah, this is the final look of today. And if you like this look, or you want me to create something similar by twisting the shades around, leave your comment below and I will get back to you. Please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel as soon as possible. Okay? And if you have subscribed to my channel, I just want to use this moment to say thank you to everyone, especially on my first video. I just want to say thank you to you guys, because in a way, I was really, really overwhelmed. For me, I like playing with makeup. I love wearing makeup every morning. Let me just put something out there and just see the outcome. But when you guys were commenting on my video, my first video, I was like, okay, thank you very, very much. So I really, really appreciate everyone that has shared that video and everyone that has commented on that video. And I love you guys, you know. Let's just say thank you very much, and encourage your friends and family to also subscribe to my channel so I can, you know, keep growing. Let's get this channel popping. Please do not forget to kill that notification bell, so whenever I upload video like this, you will be the first one to view it. You don't want someone to tell you that, oh, Julia has uploaded a new video. No, I want you to be the first one to view it. So that is the reason you need to kill that notification bell. Once you've done that, case closed. So I will see you on my next video. Please do not forget to follow me on my Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook page. It's Makeup It Time with Julia. And I shall see you on my next video. Thank you very much, guys, for all your support. I love you guys. Thank you. Oh, my dry hands again.